John Cena. And then you little boy toy.
I
won't be embarrassed. You let me talk.
I am not going to lie just because your name is Vicky Guerrero. I could care less.
I am more than Vicky Guerrero to you. I am your boss. Be very careful what you say.
Hey!
Sister!
We just want to...
Don't care.
No, really? Are you sure? You can run. You can't run away from us forever.
Okay, we need to get out of here. Okay, Caitlin, she is slow because her giant arms make her less aerodynamic and they lost her, but she's going to catch up to me and I need to get out of here. So let's go.
But, what...
I gotta get the car!
All right, let's get the car.
That their match tonight is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Go tell them!
I'm very confused.
Style in the center of the ring. Look at the look on her face. I mean, to dead end, you're right, Cole, but she also won the match. Her.
What did AJ say earlier tonight?
Ziggler can buy himself a little bit of time.
What in the world? What is AJ doing?
Well, what she did was cost Big E the match because Big E's going to be disqualified, but again, AJ Lee just. Scratching and clawing at the face of Dolph Ziggler, pulling his hair out. Well,
she hasn't gotten over the fact that Dolph dumped her.
Pulling Dolph's hair out.
I should be thinking more like you. I should be acting more like you, and instead of dating superstars, maybe I should marry one. Let's not get started on your daddy issues. I mean, that's a whole other
AJ.
Can of worms. And the only reason that you're out here is not because you're disappointed in me. It's because I am you. Only younger. And I don't have the fancy pants to
wear. AJ.
Oh, Paige. My sweet, young, Casper-looking crumpet. Do you really think anyone here is buying
AJ,
any?
AJ, I swear, I did not.
I wasn't finished talking. If I have a problem with you, if I don't like you, if I want to talk crap about you, it's going to be to your face. Like a real woman. Understand? I understand. Yeah, it is a mistake. It happens to the best of us. I mean, and you spoke and you acted without thinking. It happens to all of us, even those of us who are just a little bit off their rockers.
Oh, look out! AJ!
I don't think she accepted the apology, King.
No, I don't think she bought Paige's argument.
I knew this was going downhill when you used the word crazy.
Whoa! And AJ's still going after Paige, and a little bit of payback and revenge from last week right here on Monday Night Raw.
The first ever baby born with a goat-faced beard. And when that doctor sees that hideous atrocity that you brought into this world, he's not gonna spank the baby. He's gonna spank you.
I don't think you wanna do that, Caitlin, and you know why? Because once you sign this paper, I am fully prepared to embarrass you worse than I ever have before. May 30th. Natty says that she's my friend, but all she ever does is talk about Kali. Gosh, you know what they say, never trust a Neidhart. June 2nd. Hulk smash. Tuck your tail between your legs. Turn around, walk away, and never show your sad, sad face or your trashy, trashy hair around here ever again.
She may have lost some friends.
No. This?
Wait, you weren't on, you weren't that, you didn't get it on the mic. Rethink your answer. Who's your favorite FCW diva?
Really let
AJ. Dang it. All right, fair enough.
Just stop. Just stop. Just leave my guys alone. And I am going to get everything that I ever wanted. And you? You're just gonna run back to whatever trailer park you crawled out of in the first place. Remote in one hand, junk food in the other giant man arm. Eating your emotions like the worthless, pathetic, useless, unlovable cow.
Assistant for another 3 days. What is this?
Her opponent, she's the Divas Champion, AJ.
That's awesome. What goes around comes around.
Oh, so AJ Lee doing her best impression of Nikki Bella.
Yeah, but Kim Kardashian in her as well.
Before the Photoshop.
Wow. Wow. Spot on. So AJ Lee striking back at the number one contender to redeem his title.
What did they say? The imitation is the sincere.
Uh-oh, not the pom-poms. And now she's having fun with Cameron here. He pom-poms with Cameron.
No, I don't think that me and you having a match is a good idea at all for me. No, thank you. Like, no.
Make my dream come true, wrestling for the Divas Championship. Maybe after I beat you, like, I feel like we could still be friends.
Marry me, AJ! Marry me, and I promise you, your wildest fantasies of power will be realized beyond belief. Think, AJ, about all the power couples we're gonna trump. Brad and Angelina, Bill and Hillary, Triple H and Stephanie. We will be the most powerful power. We'll be the most influential couple in sports entertainment history. Together, we will rule the WWE Universe because, AJ, think about this. I'll come up with all the ideas. And you can take credit for all of my brilliance. Because, AJ, baby, don't be offended. I like them young, dumb, uninhibited, and ambitious.
Thank you.
hard to get around without your driver's license.
Driver's license, that's... You have my wallet, that's great. Listen, a day at the DMV would be like a picnic compared to anything with you, including a real picnic, okay? That's all you got? That's it? Okay, cool.
Okay. It's gonna be really hard for you to go on all of those overseas tours without your passport, babe.
You're destroying my passport right now. Listen. Babe, listen, there is a passport agency two blocks from my house. The girl there, she knows me, my name. She owes me a favor, actually, because I taught her this one thing where you put your leg... Never mind. It's not PG. That wasn't PG. No. Guys, no. All I'm saying is, obviously, I could replace that, too. Whatevs.
Really hard for me to get the ladies, all of these magical women in your life without all of your cash.
Now that's just being wasteful. In this economy, shit should be throwing money around like that. That might even be littering in Texas. I don't know. It's got to be illegal.
You probably also want this credit card.
Credit cards? Who uses those? Stay off the grid, babe. You're losing me here. No one really needs that. I have cash in my pocket right now, and I don't even have pockets.
How does that work?
Me, babe, those aren't voices in your head. Those are real WWE Universe talking to you right now. Hey, those are expensive. You bought me those. What? Pink? Really? Babe, you know pink's my favorite color. What? Oh, babe, that was yours. Oh. I use that to clean off my knee pads at the end of the night. It's gonna take a long time to fold all that stuff up. You're really losing it out here, babe. Listen, a lot of bags look alike. That could be anybody's stuff. just keep throwing things around and trash, and it's just, nobody even cares anymore. Everything. You really? Yeah, you are a psycho. Listen to him, babe. Just call it quits. That's enough. You lost it. You're all that stuff's replaceable. That stuff wasn't even recyclable. I don't know why you're even doing this. Oh, wait.
There's going to be a long line to be Raw General Manager. I think AJ is going to have fun with this. Accompanied, of course, by her.
They just rolled her in the ring.
Friend Tamina.
Can't do that to me.
Vicky Guerrero? Well, when Stephanie McMahon orders you to do something, you do it.
Oh, she fainted again.
Oh, no. King, go help her.
Yeah, right.
Oh, I believe her this time. She thinks she got away with one.
She thinks she outsmarted Tamina.
Yeah, well, she didn't outsmart AJ, or Tamina for that matter. Careful, she might fall again. Careful.
Oh. Watch out.
AJ's just toying with him. I think AJ might faint now. AJ's gonna show us some mercy. What a good champion. That's nice. Okay. Yeah, poor Bobby. This is the Black Widow and Vicky Guerrero because of their actions last week here on...
Later, gentlemen.